squares in a plastic cup, just enough to cover the bottom. Then take a large flat brush and squeeze out a pea-sized amount of paint onto your brush. I'm using burnt umber here. Mix the paint into the odorless spirits until you get a wash that has a thin, watery consistency.